returning to work is definitely a challenge for moms who are breastfeeding. Returning to work is a challenge for anyone after they've had a baby. Typically, here in the United States, moms get anywhere between 6 to 12 weeks at home with their babies. A 6 to 12-week-old baby is still going to be eating 6 to 8 to 10 times a day. So you're going to have to pump your milk every single time your baby would be eating when you're not with your baby. Fortunately, the laws in the United States do require your employer to give you unpaid break time to pump your milk for your baby and also to give you a space in which to do so. The law says that that space needs to be a private room with a lock on the door and an electrical outlet for you to plug your pump.